His work is critical in furthering modern AI through neural networks that power image classification, self-driving vehicles, and voice recognition. He is even exploring the commercial applications of AI. He is actively contributing to the Montreal Declaration for the Responsible Development of Artificial Intelligence. In 2021, he became the second most cited computer scientist globally.